Hey.
Can you hear us right?
Turn your hearing aids down.
Just about a year ago, I set out on the road, seeking my fame and fortune, just looking for a pot of gold. Things got bad and then got worse, I guess you know too. Oh Lord, stuck in low dive here. Seen him before. If you saw Crime Watch last week, you've definitely seen him before. He's like a photo fit, isn't he? Nick Farley on the drums, a big air for Nick. Whereas we've got a fiddle in the band, first time ever, I think we should try some old folky type fiddles type music. What do you think? I wonder how smoke on the water works with that. Anyway, we're not even going to go there. Let's try this one. I met my love by the guesswork wall. I dreamed a dream by the old canal. dirty old town. I heard a siren coming from.
Thank you. arms that hold me tight, and the chains they hung around me will fall away tonight. And on that fine and fateful day, I will take you in my arms.
We just went home and got his fiddle, and here he is. He's great, isn't he, huh? Yeah, big hand for this man. He's fantastic. Took a stroll on the old long walk of the day, and I met a little girl and we stopped to talk of a fine soft day, and I asked you friends, what's a fella to do if her hair is black and her eyes are blue? Cause I knew right then I'd be taking a whirl around the Sawhill Park with a Broadway girl. Oh, we are happy. was all alone. I had a broken heart and a ticket home. And I asked you, friend, what would you do if my hair is black and her eyes are blue? I traveled around all over this world. I ain't never met nothing like a Galway girl. So I ask you, friend, what would you do if my hair was black and her eyes are blue? I want to sing you a true story. This is something that really happened. There's a moral to this song. The moral is trust no one. Doesn't matter what you think, darling. Doesn't matter how good they look. Doesn't matter how sweet and innocent. Trust no one. Take Johnny, for instance. I mean, look at that face. Couldn't harm a fly. You only knew. Have you heard of the violin killer? Saxon violins. Anyway, this happened to me one evening driving up the A3. Funny enough, I kept leaving here on my way home. Just outside of Petersfield. The rain is coming down, freezing cold. And there he was. Well, I was all caught up with myself on the highway at night. I was driving like a bat out of hell. I beheld an amazing sight. It was a lonely apparition by the roadside standing there. He had his thumb out in the wilderness. He had a halo in his hair. He said, give me a ride to heaven, boy, when I show you paradise. Give me a ride to heaven, boy. My name is Jesus Christ. When I come screeching to a halt and I see you on the end, he said, thanks a lot for the lift I forgive you all your sins. I just come from Jerusalem, things are going bad. Say, give me a ride to heaven, boy. I need to talk to my dad. Beneath the seats while I was trying to hide my beard. And he just smiled and he said, my son, I know you must think this is odd. You got nothing to fear about drinking that beer if you share it with the Son of God. Say, give me a ride to heaven, boy, and I'll show you paradise. Give me a ride to heaven, boy, my name is Jesus Christ. Thank you. saw good news in his baby blues, so I stomped her on the floor. She's gonna have to tell me how to get there, I ain't never been before. He said it's a hard place to find, my friend, but I'll give you a little clue. It ain't somewhere up in the air, it's sitting right inside of you. Then right in the middle of his perfect smile, from his robes he pulled a gun. He stuck it up beside my head, he said, how's this boy for a kingdom come? I pulled off scared, but I heard him say, as he left me beneath the stars, he said, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, and tonight, my son, we're gonna use your car. Take me right to heaven, boy, my shape paradise. Love song. This is about a man who loves just a little bit too much, Lisa. And he loves the beer and the wine and the whiskey. And it's in C. There stands a glass that will ease all my pain, that'll settle my brain. It's my first one today. There stands a glass, fill it up to the brim. All my troubles go in. Brother, I'm on my way. On where you are tonight, I wonder. Alright, I wonder if you think of me. In my misery, there stands the glass, fill it up to the brim. All my troubles broken, brother, I'm up to the ground.
this cooking. Whether I'm on my way. Thank you.
It's a song I wrote about, how do I know how to put it? I don't know how to put it nicely. The ex, the ex-girlfriend. Her that used to be indoors. This song, she took everything. She took my son, she took all the money, she took the car. Cleared the bank account out. Everything. The swimming for you. So I wrote this song just for her. She still breaks my heart when I think of her to this day. So anyway, this song's called Die You Bitch. No, it's not really. The last goodbye. Thank you. to your mother. It ain't like you never went before. I found a little letter and you wrote it on the bathroom door. With some broken, busted remnants of a love that I used to call my own. Seven empty rooms in a bedroom and a big old empty myself, the words, everything. I'm doing this for this young man here because he's at that age, you know, these kids, it's all done on the computer now, mate, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's all about the computer. You see, I'm getting with it. I know what's going on. And you should listen to this song because this could be a warning what can happen when you're on that computer, especially if you try online dating. You don't chat girls up, do you? None of that MSN love. Is that what they do now? He doesn't like girls.
I didn't say that.
He didn't mean it like that. Anyway, this is what can happen, so be careful, mate. It's a big bad world out there. It's even worse in here. This very nearly happened. Very nearly. Very, very nearly happened to Nigel. Well, I logged on for a little bit of romance. Maybe just a little bit extra on the side. My screen crashed, my heart was trashed. Something beat the whole bloody thing crashed and Bobby Joe popped up on my screen. She said, I'm www.comsexy. She said, I'm www.comhot. And I'm so www.comlonely. So now we're gonna get together for a little bit of dot-com back. Oh, Right. You would have noticed somewhere in that second verse we slipped perilously close to country and western music again. And you know what happens in a country and western song? There's always a sad verse. You'll be pleased to know no dogs die in this song. We try that again. How sad can it get, Johnny? That's real sad. I'm welling up. Let's try it again, you guys. A sad verse. One more time. A very sad verse. That's better. You see, I don't know how to put this, young man. I don't know how to tell you the truth, but I cannot lie. You see, she said she was a sex machine. Artistic license is what she means. She's damn near 25 stone, soaking wet. But I don't care what people think about her. Wooden leg in the way she stinks. She's still my virtual reality sexual head.
Yeah.
5 minutes break. Give Johnny a chance here to give Johnny a chance to sign some autographs, take care of some groupies, and probably die of a heroin overdose in the gents. He's gone rock and roll now. Let's burn the roof.
hands up. Then back. And I dance. Oh, dance. You go on crying. When I, you, and everyone when you, do believe, do, share what was true. In a dance, oh, dance. You can go on the crowd. When I, you, and everyone when you believe, do, share what was true. Dance all day long. Dance all day long. Take your baby by the wrist, and in the mouth of an amethyst, and in the breath of sapphire. Thank you.
Lie awake,
pull her close just to feel every breath that she takes. Those memories come back to haunt me. Yeah, they haunt me like a curse. Is a dream a lie if it don't come true? Or is it some universe? It sends me down to oh!
Boys up here working hard for you tonight on the bass guitar, Nigel, the power, Taylor. On the drums, let's hear it, please, for Nick Farley. And we got joining us tonight from the bar. Poor guy, he only come out for a quiet drink. Doing a great job on the fiddle, let's hear it for Johnny. Do a new song I wrote just recently. It's in A, mate. It's one of them goodbye women songs. Going down to see her, wanna see her just the one last time.
fish, boys, plenty more fish in the sea. Plenty more fish, there's plenty more fish in the sea. But I don't want to screw a fish and no fish. Great song now by is that G? All right, we're gonna do a song now. This song was written by a great guitarist from not far up the road. A guy called Richard Thompson. We all know it. Everyone knows Eric Clapton. You all know Jimi Hendrix now. But if you ask most guitarists, if you ask the man in the street, the greatest guitarist, they'll say Clapton, they'll say Hendrix, they'll say lots of different names. But if you ask a guitar player, they will probably say Richard Thompson. He's a fabulous guitarist, acoustic, I mean. And he wrote this great song about this amazing, legendary accordion player from Scotland who continued working down the mines while he played the big music halls around the world. And he made some of the most famous Scottish traditional music. Jimmy Shan, his name was. Jimmy Shan. The interesting bit about this is the actual fiddle player on the record, I know the guy, we did a gig with him in Scotland. And he got really drunk and abused the audience. I loved him. And he's getting on a bit. He was probably well in his 70s. But he liked to drink and he probably liked it a bit too much. But this lady came and gave him, during his set, she came and gave him a bit of paper and it said, can you play a song for Eileen? And he read this bit of paper. He said, we're going to do a song for Eileen, who's 111 today. And the lady went, oh no, she's ill today. And he went, oh fuck it. Anyway, his name is Ali Bain, one of the great traditional fiddle players in the world. So you got some tough act to follow here. Sorry, boy? And I'll tell you the story, because I spoke to Ali Bain and his partner Phil Cunningham, who is recognised as the greatest traditional Scottish musician in the world. And I spoke to Phil, who played the accordion, about this song. And he said he met the man himself, Jimmy Shand. He said he did an interview with him when he worked for the BBC. And he said he went and saw this old guy who was well in his 80s. And he saw him at this guest house, a Scottish guest house, and they met for breakfast, and the old girl who owned the breakfast, owned the guest house, she bought the breakfast to them. And old Jimmy Shand was a dry old Scotsman, and he said she bought just a cup of tea. And he said, would there be any toast? And she went off
and came back with two bits of toast. And he said, will there be anything to go on the toast? And she went off and she came back with this tiny, apparently little jar of honey about that big. And old Jimmy Shan looked at it and he said to her, I see you keep a bee. Good old boy. I never saw what he looked like. I think he probably looked a bit like Kevin. Anyway, this is... I don't know. Oh, just a talking point. Anyway, this is a song about Jimmy Shan and Jimmy Shan Records when they used to be 78s. Who remembers them? See? My old granny told me about them. Anyway, it goes like this. When the party hit first swing, I saw you come a reeling in. You had that six pack in a stranglehold. Now you swagger, now you sway. Why don't you fall the other way? Cause I got something here worth more than gold. Don't sit on my Jimmy Shans. Don't sit on my Jimmy Shans. Unless you wanna wind up black and blue. Thank you. Okay, we're going to do some songs that you might know now. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking of. Man the man.
Deliverance.
Ah.
Now we're talking.
The devil went down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. As a fine man, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. And he came across young Johnny. Sitting on a hot stomp, really hot. He said, come on now, Johnny boy, let's see what you got.
Down the old mine works.
I cannot believe we've reached 10 to 11, which is getting on a bit in anyone's book, and not one bloody Johnny Cash song. What's going wrong here tonight? We'll redress that balance right now. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the ties that bind. Before I cut your mind, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. I'll admit I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. My mind, all day and night. Happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Falling apart. apart at the seams. And I'm falling, but I'm falling, I'm falling apart at the seams again. And I'm coming home, and I'm falling apart at the seams. I guess it's time to say adios, muchacho, or whatever they say in all those films when Nicolas Cage gets shot and he breaks his nose, but he still gets the girl, which means me falling apart at the seams. And I'm falling, I'm falling apart at the seams. And I'm coming on and on. And I'm falling apart at the seams. Falling apart at the seams. Wait!
till the stars came out. Oh, the twinkle in your eye in the midnight. This goes back, I think, the 30s, in an old American song, the Dust Bowl, the Depression, when people had no money, they were losing their homes, their jobs, and they couldn't afford to eat, no food. Nothing's bloody changed, really, has it? Anyway, this is a great song, Oklahoma Home. When they opened up the strip, I was young and full of zip. Wanted some place to call my own. And I made the race and they staked me out of place. And I settled down in a Cimarron. It blowed away, blowed away, it blowed away. My Oklahoma home blowed away. It'll look so green and fair when I build my shanty there. Yeah, my Oklahoma home, blown away. I'm planning weeks in the roadside, got some chickens and some shows. And I had some ham and eggs to take my face. I got an old brand new town, I got a new Toyota. I've also got a fancy mortgage on this place. Shaking, I set off down the road. road I went to where that south wind blows, and I traveled with the wind across my back. Let's run away, run away. My heart's a home, my heart is rolling away. Looks so pretty fair, when I feel from the shanty there. Everything except my heart is blown away. In Oklahoma, I'll never get homesick until I die. Cause no matter where I'm walking, I can hear my chickens talking. My fucking wife's still squawking in the sky. She's blown away, blown away. My open heart, woman's blown away. Looks so real bad, now it's up in the atmosphere. That's it for Johnny on the old fiddle. He's doing a great job with us tonight. He only came out for a quiet drink. He didn't want no trouble. Do you know what I'm going to do? We don't usually do this, but we didn't. Anyway. I'll tell you what we're going to do, because we don't usually do this, but we didn't really be a four-piece tonight, but I think this guy's given everyone such a good time. Can I ask someone, some gorgeous person, can you go around with a glass and just chuck 50 tin bob in so Johnny can get something to eat tomorrow, of course. Get him a burger or something. No, you have a beer behind the bar. That's how it works, mate. That's how it works. You're not paying you.
Come on, boy.
Anyway, Kev, why don't you do that?
What? Go round with a glass.
Everyone chucks in 10 bob. This is Portsmouth. 10 bob times. Be 2 quid. We're lucky to see. Fine. You've got a good business head on you, my darling. Yeah. You should be the person with the glass.
Give him five glass.
Don't
need
some
money.
All right. Enough of this begging. I sound like the government up here. Fiddle tax. We call it fiddle tax. Fiddle taxes are a fiddle. Anyway, this is a... Let's have a go at this one. You're everywhere and nowhere, baby. That's where you're at. Though it's obvious.
Waverley Bowls Club sounding great tonight. The Waverley Boys Voice Choir. Where it began, I can't begin to know. But then I know it's growing strong. Thank you, my darling. It wasn't spring, then spring became the summer. Thank you, Jerry. Who'd have believed? Keep coming along. Hands, let's see those hands, come on. Touching hands, reaching out, touching me. It's on a chain.
Thank you.
with a growing sense of dread and a hammer in my head, fully clothed upon the bed. I'll wake up to the world lately I have been living in. There's a cut upon my brow, must have banged myself somehow, but I can't remember now. The front door's open wide, but lately I've let things slide. I go to the bin, throw the laundry in, and I pick out my cleanest shirt. Tell myself again, this don't really hurt. Smoking I once quit, now I've got one lick, I just fell back into it. I'm alone with my pride, lately I've let things slide. Can't just stand now. You know, look how hard Johnny's worked. He came in for a quiet drink. He's worked. Nigel's working hard. Nick's working hard. So we need a bit of help from you guys. You ready to sing one with us? I know the Waverley Boys Choir are always ready. You lads ready? You'll know this one. I don't know who did it. I think it was Tommy Steele or someone. His number there. Was it Tommy Steele?
Guy Mitchell.
Dave Edmonds. Tommy Steele never sung it. He probably did. Anyway, it goes like this. Listen.
Thank you.
back and, you know, it's all over the place. The stomach feeding. This is a song about drug running. It's about murder. It's about death.
It's about your life.
Basically, it's just another. It's another Saturday night in Aldershot. Yeah. Johnny. We've nearly done a proper gig here. I swear to God, this guy was just, I'd never met him before, he was here just having a drink. He said, oh yeah, I play the fiddle. I said, go and get it. And he did. And the rest is history. He's great, isn't he, eh? We're taking him back with us to Palm Regions this evening, so. Crazy for love, Lisa. But it's not coming home. I'm just playing here every night with Nigel in the Tower of a Song. I asked Hank Williams how bad does it get? Williams, he isn't answering it. I hear him coughing all night long. At least 100 floors above me in the Tower of Silver. We do it all. Thank you. Gonna make it if you you like it or not, I turn around and shout it. Song I wrote a few years ago, true story, this happened to me in Farnham where I live. I nearly ran over the greatest blues guitarist Britain has ever had.
Andy Broad.
Nearly killed him stone dead. This song contains a very famous local character to Farnham who the girls will know well. The right old goat. You listen, my fire. I see him stumbling, white hair blowing in the wind. He looked like Doggy White gone wrong. In a dirty coat, never really fit. In his mind, a jukebox played a thousand songs. And a gang of school kids, they were making fun of him. Like me, they didn't know. His genius, the six-string world. His hair was white as snow. That's the ghost of Peter Green. What, too much acid, too much blues, could really screw your head. It's a miracle, someone told me once, that old boy ain't dead. He's got a house out Guildford way. He don't sleep inside. He just sits back and he laughs at what has happened. Now he's somehow let it all slide. When he's being people. That old boy, he was somewhere once. He was in the real Fleetwood Mac. Now he's taught himself to play that guitar again. They say it's coming back, all coming back to me. All coming back to Peter Green. School kids I saw, they're queuing outside a bar. They're gonna pay their money and they're gonna go inside. I see some old guy play some hot guitar. One says as he looks on the stage, he says, I think I've seen an old guy somewhere before. And old Peter, he just looks down and he smiles at those kids, scream and scream for more. When he's being Peter Green. He's being Peter Green. Let me tell you about my life. Let me tell you about my life. I wish I could just stop this pain here in my head. I wish I could just sleep after getting my own bed. And I wish I could just play some Robert Johnson blues. And I wish I could go back when I had nothing at all to lose. And I just wish. Yeah, I just wish. Adios, my friend, I wish you well. I hope you enjoy the ride. I hope you finally get the things that you deserve. I hope you get to sleep back again inside. Johnny on that beautiful fiddle again. Fine, beautiful, beautiful.
Even drummers need to be.
Let's do a nice song without drums. That's all right. It's a lovely song, this one. See, this one's indeed. Beautiful song, one of my favourite songs. Nick! Nick! Do us a favour, mate. My name is Joe Roberts, I work for the state. I'm a sergeant down at Penn, barracks number 8. I've always done an honest job, as honest as I could. I got a brother named Frankie, and Frankie was good. Ever since we was young kids, well, it's been the same come down. I get a call on the short way, Frankie's had trouble downtown. If it was any other man, I'd put him straight away. But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Me and Frankie were laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. We're taking turns dancing with Maria as the band played Night of the Johnstown Flood. I catch a winning streak like any brother would. And turns his back on his family. He just ain't no good. And Frankie went in the army in 1965. I got a farm to farm. I settled down and took Maria for my wife. Then wheat prices kept on dropping, till it was like we was getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, and me, I took this job. Me and Frankie, we were laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as the band played Night at the Jonestown Club. I catch him when he's straight. Teach him how to walk the line. Man turns his back on his family, but he ain't no friend of mine. But that night it was like any other. I got a call about a quarter to nine. There was trouble in a roadhouse out on the Michigan line. There was a kid lying on the floor looking back, and he was bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at the table, and it was Frank, they said. Well, I went out and I jumped in my car, and I hit the lights. Well, I must have gone 110 to Michigan County that night. Well, it was down at the crossroads, it was down past Willow Bend. I seen a Buick with Ohio plates behind the wheel. Catch him when he's screaming like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, he just ain't no good. Well, I chased him down those county roads till a sign said Canadian border 5 miles from here. Pulled over the side of the highway and I watched his taillights disappear. Mary, he left me shrinking, but it feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with you, and playing out at Johnston Flutner. I catch him when he's straight, teach him how to walk the line. Man turns his back on his family, he ain't no friend of mine. Try this. We've never, the band don't know this song. They've never done this before.
And you do.
I don't think I've done it.
Watch out.